I saw that people liked it. At least I think it's the most liked video. The video where I choose random decks from the leaderboard and play them blindly. So I thought that I could do that again because I actually had fun. So let's start. I don't know. Oh, by the way, to make this a little more fun, for the next time I play these random decks, I want you to whoever wants to participate, leave a number in the comments between 1 and 1,000. And the next time I do this type of video, I will do those numbers. Like, if you comment, I don't know, 25, I will play this deck. Okay, this is a normal deck, but I would play it anyway because that's the number you chose, and that. So that's for the next video, but for today I'm gonna choose the numbers myself, and I'm gonna go with 352. Okay, here it is. Let's see, what is it? Oh, this deck that I kind of hated. Paste. Wait, was it like this? Okay. This. Wait. I need to go again. 352. Because I don't know if I'm the only one that has this bug. Was this one? No. Okay, this one. See, the deck I copied is this one, but deck copied, but when I pasted it, it's another deck. What? Paste. Now, see, there's a bug when you copy and paste a deck. The first time it forgets to copy some of the cards. Okay, let's play it with the levels as they are. This deck can be so annoying. Okay, what? Okay, he's low level, that's why he dies to arrows. I forgot that. That's the bad thing about playing with low level. Okay, so I don't have to play my units, like too much units in one place. cards. I should have used my tornado. I was slow here. I'm just gonna play this and this. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Go to the leaderboards again. close. Okay. Okay, he's gonna use a lot of things here right now. See you.